The finest? I forged better in my sleep.
Yeah.
Good to see you're getting along. So, Broker, do you accept your duty?
Don't have much choice, do I? Last thing I need is a godly smiting up me ass.
Let this be the start of a beautiful new friendship.
To study the Salakar, I'll need the very best of tools. Too bad this workshop is lacking.
Bugger off! I got more stuff here than you can wag a finger at.
Doubt it.
If you find something you don't know how to use, just ask.
I'll be giving you lessons on how to use your
own... Bickering dwarves. How unusual.
Aza, you return.
What? You deal with a fire nymph?
Not this again.
What news do you bring?
My stepmother is stubborn. I cannot push too hard or she will grow suspicious.
She has no interest in a trade.
Interest, yes. But not yet the will.
I don't understand.
The Salakar is all but indestructible. You, on the other hand, are not.
She assumes she'll catch me, kill me, and retrieve the Salakar.
Time is on her side.
Then I must strip her of this illusion. If I were to make a nuisance of myself, one that cannot be ignored.
Sinmara prepares to lead my father's next major invasion.
But if I were to disrupt her plans, it may force her to the bargaining table.
Sounds risky to me.
I once plotted and carried out the murder of Ymir himself. What do I care of risk?
Well, since you put it like that...
Where must I strike?
At Af-Alvat Milna. My stepmother develops a strange army. At Jofursmida, she breeds beasts of war. And finally, there's Drekathorp, her supplies hub.
I'll deal with all three.
In the meantime, I shall return to Eitri. I will send word once my stepmother has become more... amenable.
I'll return when I'm done. And I will expect answers regarding the Salakar.
They will attack on sight.
So this is when the source presses supplies.
Curse this! Let's get back to the ship.
This is where Sin Manor begins.
We fight!
twisted aberrations of nature.
Fyrir lífar eiðar!
Unleash the beast.
Hey! Coward! Bolt him! Shoot there!
What are you doing here? Fjandin ekvile ivi deia in leidum.
for you, Sinbad. Once Balder's free, he and I shall feast on the roasted flesh of these mighty pigs. Now Sinmara will negotiate Balder for the Zaldakar, and then together he and I will steal it back.